great presidents have been made because they responded to events that they really didn't anticipate.
Why presidents succeed, why they fail, included commentary on Presidents Richard Nixon and Lyndon Baines Johnson. The presidency as a whole was also discussed.
I don't think that LBJ has been appreciated to the extent that he can and should be.
The lectures emphasized how history would view these presidents if the Watergate scandal and the Vietnam War hadn't happened.